Welcome back, and we want to officially welcome back Annalise this morning. It's so good to see your smiling face in the building.
Thank you. It's so good to be back with you guys.
Annalise.
Keep.
Yeah.
We started, I was thinking about how you and I started on weekend nights together years ago, and here we are together on mornings.
And you left me, and I missed you.
So you came to join me.
Like, and every day it was like, Annalise, Keith. So that was our bond, and it's back.
It's hard to believe it has been nearly 2 years since you have been in the studio with us because baby and pandemic both hit. So we had a lot of people working from home, and of course, a lot about your life has changed in that time frame.
Right.
So we want to catch up, find out how things are going with you and baby Clara.
Yeah, they're going well. I was telling some of our behind the scenes folks earlier that she's growing so fast at this point. She's not a newborn anymore. She's long and expressive and smiles at us. And so she's starting to show personality. So I kind of feel like we're getting into that sweet spot.
Yeah. And you guys got to experience your first snow day together from
home.
What was that like?
Oh, my goodness. It was the best. I mean, you're as a meteorologist, you never think you're going to get to be home on a snow day, right? And so when your first kiddo comes along, it's so special to get to be there and see her little eyes light up. She loved it. We went outside for a bit. She seemed totally content to be out in the snow. And we were watching you guys all day. We were glued to the TV watching your coverage. So it was kind of fun to be on the other side of it, you know?
Yeah, I bet. You get to rest and watch everybody else.
Yeah.
And so you have 4-month-old Clara, you and Nick, proud parents, not just of Clara, but of Murphy.
Oh.
How's the big brother?
Yeah.
Is he jealous? Is he embracing his role as big brother?
Yeah. Can he be doing both?
No, stop that. You've got to look at the picture if you're not looking at your screen right now.
Oh, Murph, yeah. So here's the thing. Murph thinks that kisses to the face are okay.
Oh.
We're trying to teach him, hey, kiss her feet, kiss her hands, maybe not get all up in her face. But no, he's been a trooper. And every now and then, I've noticed if like the grandparents come around, that's when he gets jealous. But for the most part, he's been a good sport.
And I know that Murphy, of course, knows plenty of tricks. But what about Clara? Like, obviously not tricks, sitting, staying, but
yes.
Milestones, anything happening right now?
She's really gotten control of her head. So we're not as worried about her holding her head up. And she's obviously smiling, which is the best moment. And she's now holding on to things. So, you know, for the longest time, we'd put a rattle or something in front of her. She had no interest. Hmm. Now she can actually hold on to it. So that's been really fun.
I got one last question, Annalise. You have come out here so far, and you have made your absence and your return look flawless.
Oh, my goodness.
Do you practice? Were you practicing at home?
No. No green screen. No green screen.
Here's
at home. I got to tell you, I was nervous. I waking up at this time, and I'm still trying to figure it out back there. Mother Nature giving me this really not so fun forecast. So,
yeah.
But thank you for saying that. I appreciate it.
But we're glad you're back, and we have full faith and confidence, and
thank you
just
guys.
Glad that you're here and to be a part of it all.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Everybody's made me feel so welcomed, and it does make it easier to leave your little girl when you've got really nice, smiley faces to walk into. Yeah. So thank you.
We're glad you're here.